Creepy noises are creepy. That chicken. Greetings, cat. It is our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured next week in up-and-coming ecosystem of Stardew Valley Tribute. Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations, we're impressed with your quick progress. Oh, yeah! Turns fishing trash into resources. Well, that might be useful. I need a couple iron bars. I forgot to bring a melon. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, the melon's pretty gross, so. This bad 2 days in a row, I would have invested in a thingy. Mullet, 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 mullet. Wondering why the heck didn't I put any crab pots in the lake? Well, I will tell you, because I never go to the lake that often. I pass by that river and I pass by this beach often, so you know, it's a convenience thing. Thank you. crap, I forgot it was someone's birthday. Note of the dates. Damn it. God fucking damn it. Mm. It's okay. Making the money. Still raining. Hey kid, my throat spot is dry as the desert bone and real thirsty for a pale ale. You got one? Regular old beer will do. I need a pale ale. Okay. Bring Pam an ale. Love to know how to get one. How do I get a cake? Farming level 8. So that one's gonna take a while. Seven times. No. What? Do you not lay eggs when it rains? Chicken, what's wrong? Peep, what's wrong? Peep. Peep is looking a little thin. It's because it's raining, isn't it? Love this weather, don't you?
Nope.
Those kind of look like cat faces on the cacti.
I forgot to get my crab meat, my meat, my bait.
Working on your copper watering can. It won't be ready today. Hope it's ready tomorrow, just saying. Sorry, it's just all this weather. It's really depressing. It's making me depressed. I want to hug. Someone hug me. Okay, no one hugged me. Yeesh, God is mad. This. A cockle. Yum. We're gonna go fishing. Mm-hmm. pain in the ass. Ah! More wildlife. Honey, or sorry, a pepper jelly. Yes. Thank you.
wondering why I'm fishing in here. If I get the recycler, then I'll be able to make turn that stuff into good resources. Let's see, now I have a recycling machine. Yay me. Why? Okay, give me a second, let me just finish recording this set. Alright. Okay, everybody. Let's see how this recycler works. Alright then, let's just call it a night. My mother. Yes. I hope you all didn't hear that because it's one of the most redneck things you'll ever hear. Well, we're making money, that's the important thing. We're like $2,000.